Bring it on, sister! I can totally tear you down!
A knife in my hand and a box in my other hand.
I swear, Lodney, I wasn't going to hurt you.
I hope you were trying to do something besides kill me and steal my box.
Oh, Lodney, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Look, I'm not mad. It's just, I really think we should talk about this. This is the third time you've woken me up with a knife over my head, and you know, I really think we should talk about this.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lottie. I don't know what happened. I lose control of myself.
I need to be able to trust you too, Lamora. I love you. But if you're going to try and get into my box while I'm asleep, we're seriously going to have to...
No, Lottie. I was weak. I was sleepwalking. I promise I will try to fight my sinister urges from now on.
Lamora, you don't need the socks. You got me.
Oh, but I'm so weak for the socks. I think about it when I'm in bed, and sometimes I can't sleep. Oh, Lottie, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. We'll do this together, okay? No, just get into bed, and we'll start over like nothing happened. Okay? Come on.
Lodney?
Why haven't you allowed me to meet any of your friends?
You know why. We've been over this before. It's too soon.
But it's starting to drive me crazy. I'm tired of being in the closet all the time. I think I'm starting to lose control. I don't like it.
I'm just now starting to feel better. I mean, what am I supposed to say? You remember what happened last time? Bunny, she ran out of the house and she never even spoke to me again. I moved away, I started over with you. I just need more time. Give me more time.
I'm losing control, Lodney. I'm afraid of myself. I have the knife. Oh, something has got to change. It's starting to drive me crazy.
What am I gonna tell people?
Yeah, I know. And she was like chasing me around the house and she bit my leg. I mean, what the fuck? Who bites somebody's leg? I don't know, dude, that's nuts. So anyway, I'm like done with roommates, you know?
I don't blame you.
So Rodney, how do you afford a big ass place like this on MCO's salary? They didn't even give us bonuses last year, for Christ's sakes.
Well, there is kind of something I haven't told you.
Okay.
Well, I sort of do have a roommate.
Rodney, what the fuck is this?
Allison, this is my roommate, Lamora.
Why was she in the closet?
Well, Lamora isn't human. She's actually a demon named Blitzen who came all the way from hell just to help me get rid of this possessed sock I have. Actually, it's quite a story. thing, my friends will freak out.
You ashamed of me?
I'm not ashamed of you. You're right. I don't care what they think. And, you know, it's not like they're really gonna believe me anyway. And even if they do, I don't care.
Thank you, Lottie.
Laughing. Lamora? Am I saying that right? Lamora?
Yes, that is one of my names, yes.
One of your names? I'm sorry. Man, am I lightheaded. Fuck it, A. So, Lamora, what's it like in Romania?
What?
You remember Romania, where you're from?
Oh, yes, Romania. The streak has messed up my brains.
No, really, what's it like? Like, I just imagine a bunch of goats and everybody's, like, good at gymnastics and stuff.
it's hot and, there's lots of, fire. And there are lots of people screaming a lot. mostly...
Flowers! Remember you were telling me about the flowers, the Romanian garden.
Oh yes, there are lots of flowers. All of the year they are red and orange, and they are like the color of fire.
Fire? Sounds more like hell to me.
What did you say?
Oh, hey, Oh, okay, I think we've had a little bit too much to drink. I mean, we're getting a little woo, you know?
What do you know of hell, Allison?
Hey, why don't you, come help me clean up? I mean, we're making a big mess here.
Hell is a long way from here. It's a very long walk, and I never intend on going back there ever again!
Lamora, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult Romania.
Fuck this Romania! Lottie, tell her the truth!
Whoa, it's bedtime for you! Come on!
What? Tell me what?
Okay, Allison, look. Lamora isn't actually from Romania. But whatever I tell you, you've got to promise not to get up and just run out of here.
I'm drunk, and I have no idea where my shoes are.
Shit, who was that?
I am from...
Look, Allison, can you go see who that is and get rid of them really quick? I've got to talk to her.
I'll try to stand, but I'm not making any guarantees.
No more lies, Lottie! I cannot stand this!
You cannot just go around telling people you're a demon from hell.
Why not? Allison told us the story of her roommate who was a werewolf.
She thought she was a werewolf. That is a huge difference. Allison isn't the person to be telling demon stories to. Not right now. Great. Let's go see where Allison passed out. Stay here, and I'll be back in a minute, okay? Hey, sorry. Who was at the door? Allison?
Honey!
Let me guess, you're from the church.
Didn't say that.
Rodney, just give her what she wants. She's got a fucking gun in my back.
You unfunding little whore. I didn't say you could speak.
No, don't hurt her! Look, I know what you want.
Lamora, bring her to me.
What? I thought this was about the...
She belongs in hell with the rest of us. Where is she?
I thought this was about the socks.
Lottie! The perfect match. It is here. What have you done?
Okay, kill me. Because I have no fucking idea what's going on right now. Either we need a timeout, or just put me out of my misery.
Oh God, Allison, I'm sorry. I should have just told you everything from the beginning.
Oh no, Rodney. You don't have to tell me anything. I know exactly what's going on here. Lamora isn't from Romania. She's a fucking illegal Mexican, isn't she? I could tell the way she smelled like dirt and tacos.
Oh, Lamora.
You have these two pretty-headed bitches wrapped around your finger, don't you? Your weakness for titties has gotten you in trouble yet again, Blitzer.
Cupid, you go back and tell the boss that I'm finished. I am never going back!
Titties?
Huh?
Don't listen to her, Lottie, she lies!
Nipples, cleavage, and boobies. Bouncy, bouncy boobies. Blitzen, you haven't changed one bit!
Shut up! You go back and tell that I am done! And stop talking about socks and stop talking about the titties!
What are you doing? We need to save Allison.
Quick, Rodney, we need the socks.
Oh, then we can trade them for Allison. We'll be done with these things forever.
Rodney, this is Cupid, the most dangerous demon of all. She will not leave without me. She will kill Allison and she will kill you. She will not return to hell until she has gotten what the devil has asked for. The only way we can defeat her is with the socks. Where is the box?
I cannot believe this shit is happening again. Allison!
Should I or should you?
Oh my God!
Someone else gets killed. I already made a big mess upstairs.
Allison was my friend, you asshole.
So how about it?
You know what, Lamora? These socks make me feel like getting nasty. Do you feel like getting nasty with me?
You have no idea. You have such a pretty face, Rodney. You don't want me to pull holes all over it, do you?
I like holes.
Sorry.
You fuckers! You have no idea what I am capable of!
We must kill her, Lottie!
With what?
I need my book!
Well, I can't go get it now, can I?
Well, we need to tie her up then!
With what?
This is good. This is good.
Oh, shut up!
Fuck you!
No! I meant her, Lottie!
Give me that, you disgusting human bitch!
You can't shoot me.
You got a little something up.
Open sleigh.
No. You ruined one of my favorite shirts last time you pulled that out.
It isn't necessary for the spell. I just want to see your boobies, dear.
Read the fucking book, you pervert. Dead bodies smell worse and worse by the second. Allison? Lesbians!
What?
How did I get in that bathroom? Did I pass out? Wait a minute. Did you guys fuck me? Oh my god. I am so out of here. What are you doing with my socks? Fine, keep them, you dykes. Sniff all you want, honey. And Rodney, I can't wait to tell the people at work that you're a giant homo! God, I smell like fucking shit!
Cupid.
He did it! Allison's alive, socks are gone, and so is Cupid. Although I'll probably have to look for a new job, but at least Cupid's gone.
No, Rodney. She isn't.
You know how to use one of these, don't you?
Yes, but I don't think that they will help us.
Wrong one. You've got my sock, and I've got yours.
Oh, no.
Hey! Cut that out!
You're a joke, Lamora. Or should I say, Blitzen? You're still a sucker for a pair of dits, eh? It's going to take you straight to hell.
Again!
Am I in trouble?
Lamora, is this who I think it is?
Whoa, what happened here? You two guys are all mixed up.
But I was dead. This is my blood.
How the shit those got out? I don't know. I understand they made your life a living hell, Rodney.
But I brought them to you. I was going to bring them to
you. Cupid, that's enough out of you, liar. You wanted their power just like everybody else. Hope you enjoyed disobeying orders and fucking around with possessed, perverted socks instead.
Ah, those things are not fun at all. Okay, fuck, they are a little bit fun.
Well, fun's over now. Let's get back to business. We've got things to do. Cupid, go clean yourself up. You smell like old cabbage.
Fine. Rodney, I'll see you soon.
Actually, Rodney, if you stay out of trouble, this will be the first and last time you ever have to see my face. Understand?
You know, speaking of seeing your face...
Ah, Rodney. I take a lot of forms, okay? If you saw my real face, you'd shit yourself. Come on, Blitzen. Let's go. Let's go. Leave that poor woman alone. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
But I want to stay with Lottie.
Not possible. Don't forget who owns you, bitch.
But I love her!
This is officially not funny anymore, okay? Look, Rodney, this is Blitzen, not Lamora or whatever she told you her name is. Blitzen is a demon obsessed with cleavage. Come on! Look inside your shirt, Rodney. That's what she loves, not you.
It's not true, Rodney. Don't listen!
No, believe it or don't, Rodney, I could give a fuck, truthfully. But what possible kind of relationship could you two have up there? You're too chicken shit to tell your friends and family about her. You hide her. That's not love, baby. I can see inside your head. Even now, you're thinking of new lies to tell everyone.
Lottie, no! She's light. We cannot be together. Let's just stop being foolish. Just...
I'm a tipsy. She was right about that too, huh?
You bet I am. I know these girls better than they know themselves. Besides, who doesn't like a nice pair of floppy boobies?
Just get me out of here.
Lottie!
Get off me!
Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me!
Because it was a nightmare. I think I actually miss it. I really need some help. Lamora?
Back from hell. To stay.
You know, it's gonna be weird not having to worry about the socks anymore.
Yeah. Was such a nuisance.
Well, it could be fun if used properly.
What are you saying, Lottie?
I'm just saying in a weird way, I'm kind of gonna miss them. They were a part of us, and I guess they're always gonna be a part of us in a way.
Bring it on, sister. I'll totally tear you down.
Ooh!
Action. Go.
Oh, I locked it. Sorry. Hey,
hey. Action.
God, I smell like vanilla and sandalwood. God, I smell like fucking shit.
I'm sorry.